old straight track. Watkins made the curious discovery that many of the prehistoric standing stones and significant ancient sites of England and France line up in perfectly straight lines. And many of these sites that these lines pass through have names that contain the letters L-E-Y, like Leland, Keithley, and Oddly.
Ley lines are an alignment of ancient sites, a form or more of them over any distance. Any stretch around the world in some cases is often associated with the same sites forming straight line alignments. So there's a whole network around the planet, lots of different types, some linked with a magnetic field, others linked with underground water and natural energies that move through the land.
One of the most significant ley lines that has been identified is the St. Michael Line. Starting from Skelling Michael in Ireland, the seven major sites that lie along this line each have a church dedicated to the Archangel Michael, all the way down to the Stella Maris Mausoleum in Israel. And incredibly, there is no record of the people who lived in these separate locations having coordinated this. One of the sites the St. Michael Line passes through is Mount Kisenay.
For this straight line of all these sites, and not just any old sites, power sites, the ancients believed that certain parts of the world were blessed with power, energy. That you're seeing is slapping on that line.
Is it possible that ancient people were aware of energy emanating from the earth and were drawn to the area of Mount Kisenay and the Susa Valley more than 2,000 years ago? And could these earth energies also be responsible for the many strange events that have been documented in this area? Local legends passed down from ancient times tell about this mountain being home to warriors and wizards. It was rumored that a dragon guarded an enchanted cave, protecting a giant emerald. And in the 4th century AD, the Roman Emperor Constantine claimed to have had a vision of a cross floating in the sky over Mount Kisenay the night before a decisive battle